And welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 2 Blind Playthrough. Alright, we just need like 500 souls to level up again. Use 50. Use. That should do it. Let's see.
Bearer.
Alright, what do we got? Yeah. Adaptability, vigor. We can keep going up with intelligence. Maybe adaptability. I don't know. Maybe we should take vigor to 30. Yeah. I think we'll do that next. Yeah. And I just remembered we have a new attunement slot that we can utilize. What's this? Dark Hail, Dark Orb, Orb, Orb. I kind of want more Dark Hail, but I can't, because that needs two slots. What's this again? I could get rid of Great Heavy Soul Arrows, or I could get more. Let's just get more of them. Yeah. That seems like the best bet. Grab a soul gem. Bada bing, bada boom.
Thank you.
And we're still human, so that's alright. Didn't we get a new item from Emerald Herald? What was that? I don't know. Aged Feather. Return to the... it's... an unlimited use... Cool. Well, goodbye Bone. Hello... Feather. Okay. So, let's go back to that new area. Oh, this is gonna suck, isn't it? So many areas left. Fuck. Feels like we're almost done the game, but you see that and it's like, oh no. No. No, you're not. Okay. How many bonfires are there here? Let's just see. Just the one? Really? And just the one in this place. There's three there. Three there. One there. Five. And then one. Okay, there's not that much left, potentially. We will see what's up here. Do I want to go that way? I don't know. That's deathy. Wait, there's a ladder. Let's try the ladder. Yeah. Try the ladder. Okay. I have a bad feeling about this. This place seems like it's gonna suck. Okay. So, this way, I guess? Jesus. Okay, now there's two ways? Wait, Are we just back? We're just back at the place we were. Yeah, what the fuck? Where am I supposed to go? I guess this way. What's that? How do I get that? Let's just go up this thing. Try that one more time. Maybe I missed something? Okay, let's follow it. Oh, I don't like this being so high up. Wait. What's... Oh. What's this? Okay. Twinkling Titanite. Sweet. I think... Yeah. Okay. I guess that's why we got that item handed to us. Are you out of bones? Because... If you are, you're fucked. Right. This way? Yeah, I don't know where we're supposed to go. Ugh. Oh, wait. Oh, you can come down this on like a zip line? Does anywhere else have that? Interesting. Interesting. I don't wanna jump down to that. I don't like this area. Not at all. Wait a second. Hang on. What's this? Oh my god. Oh, I'm not dropping onto this. No way. Okay. That was scary as fuck. God. You hearing something? I'm hearing something. There's that guy up there. So that's the way back. What's the point of this? Nothing? Whoa. Bells around their heads or some shit? Oh god. Okay, that's the way back. Oh shit. Really? Just getting invaded? All of a sudden? Out of nowhere? Just like that? Boom. Eat it. Okay, I can still hear these bells. It's freaking me out. Human effigy, nice. Alright, let's try this path up here. Oh shit. Maybe he won't notice us? Shh! Dragon sleeping. Is that... I'm totally seeing some twinkling Titanite dude. One of those lizards. Let's see if I can get to it. Ah! Yikes. Where are these things coming from? Okay. Let's see if we can get to that. Some twinkling Titanite dude. one of those lizards. See if I can get to it. Ah! Twinkling Titanite. Sweet. Grab this. Yeah, you just keep sleeping. Don't mind us. Just gonna walk on your wing. What do we got? I hear another thing. Where is he? He's probably gonna be gone. What's this? Must be up there. Do we just try and attack this guy? It's probably not that tough. Yeah, we got this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill. Is he dead? Nope. You can die now. Yikes. Alright, we killed the dragon. Ooh, more twinkling. Okay, is that the only way forward? It looks like it. Okay. Let's go. Oh boy. Oh god. This is so fucking scary. Let me guess. Another dragon? Or two? Oh. Oh shit. Shit. Is there any more? Yeah, I see another one over there. Shit. Grab that. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Oh, you. You son of a bitch. Come on. Oh, so fucking bullshit. I'm gonna hit the dragon. Shit. I wanted to hit you. Heal. Oh, or not. That's okay. I'd like to redo that anyway. Get those crystal lizards. Damn it. That wasn't so bad, actually. This area is scarier than it looks. Which is saying a lot, because it looks terrifying to me. Grab. Oh, this part though. I think I don't have to. Oh, I'm not dropping. I'm not getting that. It's just not happening. Just not happening. Okay. What? Oh, hell no. Did you see that? That was too trippy. I ain't doing that. Oh, shit. What is the sound? Jingling. It's freaking me out. Okay. Oh, good. Dragons don't respawn. It's you guys. You're the jinglers. Jingle, jingle. Oh, your chains. It's your fucking chains. Got it. Okay. That's... kind of cool, actually. I know when you're around. And when to be worried. Oh, right. Speaking of which... I'm not gonna let you fuck me up this time. Haha. And now this guy... This guy's stronger. Yep. Uh-oh. Fuck. Well, that's bullshit. Huh. So note to self, try to kill him quick. Because that guy fucks you over. And my souls are past him, so that sucks even more. I mean, I don't really care about my souls right now. At this point, not really a big issue. I don't even know what to do with my levels, because I'm, like, content for the most part. Oh god. Go. Ugh. This makes me sick. I could never do this in real life. Ugh. Could not do it. Alright, jingle jangles. Okay then. Y'all explode. You assholes. I hate this part. Let's see if we can get you guys first. Kill this fucker. And did I get the other? Oh, my souls are right there. That's nice. Please don't ring that fucking bell. Yes. Now we should be able to do this. Yeah, much better. Much better. Dickweed. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. What'd you drop? Fire Tempest. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, what was this? Right, right, right. Okay, cool. So now we go up here. Wait, what was... Jesus. Is... What am I hearing? Is it up? I think it's up. Wait. So that was nothing. What's the way to progress? This way? Must be. Yeah. Okay. Is there... Oh, there's two ways to go. Your turn to die. What's that one? Interesting. Oh shit. At least I'm alive. And it's my first time using an Estus, so whatever. I don't know if I want to keep going this way. There's another path I could take. Should I just check that real quick? Because, like, this seems like the way I'm supposed to go. The other path could have been, like, a dead end with secrets. So I'm gonna check that first. This way. Yeah. And... really? Okay, what was this? Petrified dragon bone. Alright, let's keep going. I'm glad I came back for that. Not that I need that, but at least it's not gonna bother me now. Alright. Hopefully this area is not too much longer. I see where we're heading. Okay. Let's get our stamina back. What's this? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh, I'm so dead. My rings? You're breaking my shit? You corrosive motherfuckers. Lovely. Well. Wait. Where are we? Oh, fuck off. Second in. There's three of them. Son of a bitch. Shit. Felt my gear. I am not as strong as I was. Shit. Okay. Let's not get fucked up. Okay, look out. Dodge that. Heal. Oh shit. That was crazy. Heal. Oh, I'm so dead. Nope. And Dark Orb for the win. Dark Orb for the win. Come on. No, I can't get it off. Oh fuck. Oh, we got it. Okay. There's a fucking hole there. That's not right now. Okay, I see crystal lizards. And I'm probably sure that I missed one, at least. If not two. Just out of reach. What about... aha. Did that other lizard go? God damn it. I lost all the lizards. Son of a bitch. What's this? Is this where it came from? Nope. That's new. Damn it. Grab this. Dragon juice. Okay, there's something up there. Yeah. I need to repair all my shit. So hopefully there's a bonfire somewhere. And there's this way, which is nothing. Okay, so what's this way? Oh, also down there. Up or down first? Probably. Whoa. Fuck yeah. I guess we're going down. I missed a lot of lizards here. A lot of death marks. Oh, hello. Nice. Cool. We can always come back for the lizards. I think. What is that? Kill a year? Vampire's attic. Cool. What do we got? Bravery required. No. This is... derp. What else? Isn't that going backwards? Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm out. I'm out. Fight me in here. Where are you? Oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh god. Not good. We should heal. Bad timing. Nope. Nope. Shoot. Roll. Shoot. 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 And we're gonna keep this up. Now we're gonna roll. Shit. That's right. Roll away from us. Oh no. Uh-oh. Ah! That was good rolling. I have to admit. Ooh. I think we're gonna... Ah! 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 We need a heal. Do this. Ah! And one more. Ah! Nope! For fuck's sakes! We were so close. And I have no clue where our shit is. Okay. That sucks. And we kind of have all of our shit broken. Alright, well, I tell you what. We're going to McDuff's. Yeah. We don't really have much of a choice. So we're gonna go to McDuff's. Use some soul items and fix our shit. Okay, soul items. Use all three. Use that. That should be good. Let's see.
I ought to play.
Repair. That. That. That and that. Our rings. Holy shit, our rings are not cheap. Alright, 5,000 more. So 4,000. Two of these. Ooh, nuts. Yeah, fuck it. Alright, we got it. All of our stuff is fixed. Beautiful. Nice. Alright, let's head back. This place isn't that bad. Really? It's scary as fuck, but yeah. It's kind of tame. Even the dragons are pretty easy. Okay. So. Wait a second. Was. Hold on. That wasn't the way we were, was it? Use this. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to fight him. Come on. Alright. Goodbye. Where is this? It is the place we were. I think. Take a shortcut. Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Does this mean the invader's gonna be back? This way? Did we kill the dragon up there? I think we did, actually. Oh! We can get all those fuckers we missed. If we're careful. Wasn't there a guy here? Yep. Okay, let's try and not fuck this up. Nice. 1, 2, 3. There's 3 of them. Please don't die. Damn it. Whoa. Ah. Fuck. I'm gonna lose my equipment again. Nope. Really? Again? Die. Yes. Okay. Seriously? These guys gotta fucking go. Goodbye. Okay, so that's like a shortcut that we unlocked. That's kinda cool. Where's my... I earned stuff. Where is it? This, and I should get one more. Didn't I? Maybe not. Well then, let's go back to the bonfire then, and try one more time. I just want to check up here one more time, too. Ah. Okay. So. Yeah. Not really sure how I did pull that off. Pretty dangerous spot. Okay. Alright. So now we know that we can go up here. And this way to get back there. That's pretty sweet. And there's these guys here. And here? Hang on. I didn't explore this, did I? I guess I did. What about this? That's where the drop comes in. Wait, what? Oh, that's where that's where we have to go next. Right. That's where the invader came. Okay. Let's get rid of this guy. All my stuff's fucking broken again. Two more. Three more lizards. Let's try. One. Two. Two. Sweet. One. Two. Sweet. One. Two. Sweet. Grab that. I see you up there. Nice. And nice. Ah, shit. Grab this. Why do you all just do it at once? What the fuck is that all about? Alright, should we go back and repair our stuff? Because I think it all broke again. Yeah, it's all broken again. Hey. Or should we keep going? I guess we'll keep going. But next bonfire we hit. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back down the way that I know. This way. Safer. Alright. This area's pretty nuts. So. It was this way. Oh shit. Yeah, here comes the invasion. Wonder how long I can pull this off. Not long. Shit. That's such bullshit. I couldn't move anything. What the fuck? Well, whatever. I shouldn't have waited. I guess we're gonna go. Oh, I can't. Now I don't have any souls. To upgrade anything. Okay. Well, I guess we're gonna go. Oh, because I don't have armor, though. Travel. Macduffs. Fuck it. I'll pop some more soul gems. Or whatever they're called. Souls. Soldier souls. Okay. 3,000. Let's see how we do with that. Okay, fix my shit. Nice. Of course. Alright, well. 2,500. I need both, but... yeah, fuck it. I guess I'll just do it now. I mean, I was thinking of coming back with my souls, but really, who cares? Let's just get it over with. And preferably not get hit by them anymore. There. Okay. back on track. Let's get rid of that fucking invader. Here. I don't know what's next. Is it gonna be a dragon boss at the end of this? Cause like, how do you make that interesting? I just fought in so many dragons. Dark orb out. Alright, I think we got this now. I think. You and you, and then we just go this way. Okay, there's our souls. Seriously, I just fixed my shit. Try this. Shit. Okay. Okay. Into the room we go. Okay. So good at that. Shit. Fuck. This bitch. Ah. Shit. That's not good. Oh, it's a fucking dead end. Healing. Please just fucking roll. Okay. Where are you going? What are you doing? Eating my shit. That's what you're doing. Eat shit. Die. One more hit. Come on. Yes! Yes! Fuck yeah. Vanquished, bitch. Human effigy. Alright, where were we? So what's this way? Let's find out. Now that we can finally go this way. Okay, once again, I see that. I'm not going for it. It's just not happening. There's nothing it could be that would make it worth it. Is this pointless? Because it looks like it. Oh. Okay. Where am I? Where am I? Going this way, I guess? I don't know. Where are we? Oh, back at this part. Okay. So, hang on. Where was that other bridge? You know what, fuck it, let's just head back, start from scratch. There's one more bridge that we haven't crossed that like went all wonky on me when I got on it, so I was like, fuck this. I guess we'll try that bridge, if I can remember how we got to it. Maybe it was after this first thing here. Yeah, I think it was, actually. Ugh. Hurry up. Just do it. Oh god. Yeah, I'm not doing it. I don't even want to look up what it is to make me attempt it. Wait. This is... There's a bridge somewhere around... Was there not? Oh, is this it? This is it. Oh my god, what the fuck is this shit? Oh god. What is this shit? Oh fuck. Why? Why is it walking like this? Oh, that was hellish. Dragon Shrine. Okay. Let's... What is this? Oh. Fucking bonfire. Sweet. Oh, for fuck's sakes. This fucker again. Oh. A little smaller there. Okay. What is this?
All men trust fully, but is this a construction of the sun? The one from Nirvana, Langmontes?
I'm gonna say yes. I didn't really need that.
Now, seek light, dark.
Okay. The fuck? I like the primordial worms better. Travel. Oh, okay. We're getting there. We're getting there. Let's see if we can level up. That area's over then? No boss? Pretty interesting. Level up. Yes, we can level up. Maybe we can do it again. If I use all our soul stuff. Yeah, sure. Yeah, we can level up now.
Bearer.
Oh yeah. What are we getting? Oh. So close. Uh, 3,000? What's this gonna be? 10? 8? That works.
Bear hunt.
Alright, level up. There we go. Getting our health nice and juicy. Beautiful. Alright, we're gonna quickly go back and see what this new area looks like, and then I think we'll call it an episode. Got quite a bit done. I'm progressing, making progression. Just gotta figure out if I can remember any more of those door locations that we can open up now. Alright, what's up here? Is it a boss? Probably a boss. Oh shit. Oh, they're all coming to life. Okay, you first. Are you not gonna attack me? What the fuck? Okay. Chest ahead. Liar. Okay. What killed these guys? So many deaths here. Bonfire ascetic times 3? Holy shit. Ambush behind. Well, they didn't ambush me. Should we try to kill one of these guys? Or should we leave them chill? What's this do? I don't know. Let's just try to attack them, I guess. Whoa. Oh, you're still alive. Fuck. Oh, shit. Should just let them be. Yikes. Alright, not too bad. Whew. Bonfire head? Really? Didn't we just get one? That's where we came from. It was a fucking... Oh, fuck. Ah! Back up! Not too bad. Alright, let's see if I can... Oh boy. Shit. Shit, shit. Fuck that. Okay, let's heal. Uh-oh. Shit. Almost got him, too. Those guys are tough. I mean, I could just, you know, not fuck with them. They don't seem to fuck with me unless I fuck with them. So, there's that. But at the same time, I can't help myself. I just can't help myself. Alright. They just bow. So, we're good? Just gonna attack the big guys then. 2, 3, ah! Yikes. Okay. So, if you guys are chill, I'm just gonna see what's back here. Get. A chest. Okay. Is this a mimic? I missed. Nope. What do we got? Twinkling Titanite. I think maybe I can upgrade my Hexer shit. That? Where is that lead though? Oh, back down there. Okay. What do we got? Friendly guys? Yo, what's up, dudes? Don't mind me. I decided I'm not fucking with y'all. Might have changed my mind. Okay, this was the other path. Got it. Got it. not sure what that means. Oh. I thought this was gonna be the chest there. I thought wrong. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wrong weapon. Messed that right up. Oh well, you gotta die. Whew. Dark Keeper armor. Don't mind me. Shortcut ahead. Wait, shortcut ahead and then something. Wait, something. Okay, there's that door there. But let's get this. What's this? Nothing. This chest. Liar. Okay. What do we get? Titanite slab. Nice. Oh shit. You're too big to fit in here. That's what she said. And goodbye. Is this open? Don't mind me. Skeptics. Spice? What does this lead to? Okay. It's another chest. Oh, fucking kidding me. Where are they from? Where are they? Up here? Probably. Where are they at? I guess I'll grab this while I wait. Is there a dragon ring in it? Interesting. Where are they? Are they all the way up this fucking stairs or some shit? Shit. Interesting. What the fuck? You don't come out of there? Really? You are a joke. That was too easy. What is this? Try below and then right. Ah, the chest. Thank you. I've been looking for that. Another chest. And what is that? Why do I have a very, very bad feeling about this? Petrified egg. Well, nothing bad's happened yet. Oh god. I didn't even check it first. Okay. I'm always scared that the teeth are just gonna be like boom and then. Alright. So far, so good. We're still in the dragon place. Now I get this. Something good. Then I get mimicked. Crystal magic weapon. Fragrant branch of yore. What's down there? I think that's where we've already been. What about this place? Have I? Yes. So I've already been up here. That's funny. Oh, this door. Right. Okay, where does this lead to? I'm still... Oh, I'm not human. Should we become human? I don't know. I don't know. Fuck it, let's become human. Just in case... gonna suck, isn't it? Oh boy. Oh boy. No helpers. Damn it. Okay. Let's give this a shot. It's this guy, right? They're not gonna fuck with me? Just this guy? Or are they gonna fuck with me? He looks like a fucking invader. Okay. So far, so good. Dead. And one more hit should do it. Are they all gonna come after me? Or... No, we're still good? Alright, y'all. Don't mind me. Wait. Okay, I thought I heard shit. Nothing. Nothing. Y'all are just way too cool. What is this shit? Oh, fuck. Get my dark hail out. This is gonna suck, isn't it? Well, looks like we have a boss fight after all. Wait, what? For the curse of life is the curse of want, and so you peer into the fog in hopes of answers. Ashen Mist Heart. What? Do I kill you or no? I guess not. What's this say? Hmm. Try slash, then weapon. I think I'm supposed to kill you. I mean, if not, that's just dumb. Look at this huge area. I'm definitely gonna kill you. But you know what? Maybe we'll do it next episode. Cause I don't actually know if I'm gonna kill you or not. I'll think about it. I think I want to though. But yeah, I'm not sure. Well, I've been Josh. This has been the Dark Souls 2 blind playthrough, and I will see you guys on the next episode where we decide if we're gonna kill this guy or not. Bye guys, see you next time.